What is up, guys? Detonation here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. I have done a little bit off the clock, like getting some copper. Because I didn't know that I needed that on how to get more power. So I thought I'd look online, as I didn't know from the last episode, and I completely forgot what we was doing. But this time round, we know what we're doing, so it's like sweet. Before that, let's just quickly scrap all these little scraggly bits that are around. And there's no I don't know if you could get it from the lights before, so there's none of those big like lights around that were here before. Well, I don't think there is anyways. There might be some around still. Maybe. I don't know. Let's have a quick look around. I don't think there is any. I don't think there's any in the gardens or anything. Well, I don't see any. So it looks like we're all good. Which is actually nice. But we need to go to... No, not defense. Wrong one. Resources. This is where you get it from. And I actually didn't know this. But we can put... these down. How many of these do we need? Turn it that way. Like that. Is that all we need? Yep. There we go. Right, now we need to talk to Stegis, was that? So where's he? Oh, he's over here. Out my way. Come and talk to me. Oh, is he in here? There he is.
Stegis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
Okay. Tell me more.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Oh, potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Huh. Okay, so we can grow crops. Oh, wrong thing. Food. Carrot. Corn, gourd, melon, mutt fruit, razor grain, potato, and potato. Well, we ain't got nothing like that. So, how can I? What's this? What's it pointing to this for? Do I have anything like that in here? I don't think I do I? Or do I? And I'm just, completely stupid. No, we ain't got no corn. I didn't see carrots. Let's see. No. Didn't see any melons. No, I don't see anything like that about. Okay, I don't know where exactly we're going, but we're going somewhere. What's in... What?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Oh, okay. What do they have? Do they have the food? Drifter. I don't think they do. Oh, this is what they have got. Sugar bombs. No, nothing.
sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Right. Well, I lived here.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Jet?
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the site, so it's not always gonna be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
Okay, here we go.
Here. Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Okay, that was actually really weird. Hang on, can I scrap that? Yes, I can. I'll take the steel. Oh, damn. Alright, so... Hang on, can we... Yeah. Why not? What the hell? Alright. So Diamond City is where we need to go, apparently. Wherever the hell that is. Will it tell us on our map? What's this? Whoa, that is way out. Ooh, hang on, do we have any X we can get? I don't think we can we? Toughness. Huh. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, I want to check out these settlers, though. I know the settlers here. There. Right. Oops. So I'm going to be... I don't know if you noticed, but yeah, I'm doing this in third person now. I want to get used to the third person... view on games, especially FPS games. So I want to try and get into some. And it would be good for me to at least try and get used to it. I'm just hoping I don't have too much on me. Ooh, hello. Ooh. I'll take those. Empty bottle. Inbox. Pork and beans. Tin and the map. I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, crap. Right, let's... Oh, wrong way. It's going backwards, not forwards. Got the what is it called? Laser musket.
Hey,
Oh. Fuck, I'm stuck! Oh boy. Where's dog meat? Dog meat, where are you? Where the fuck is he? Oh, balls. I have lost dog meat. There he is.
Okay. Come on.
Come on. Alright, hang on a minute. I don't want him going too far.
Hold position.
Alright, you stay there.
What the? This is gonna be fun.
Motherfucker. Are they shooting dog meat? Oh, god damn it! Ah. Give me my pistol. Go away, dog. Fuck off. Dog meat. Oops. Right. Give me that. Hello. Oh, god damn it. Give me that. Weapons. Nope. Oh, I'm stuck. Sorry, dog mate. You're just gonna have to wait a minute. I will help you in one moment. Fuck.
Oh, god damn it.
I'll take that. Even though it's got some radiation, I don't care. That. There we go. No ammo! Uh-oh. I've got a Molotov though. I don't think so. How do you use the Molotovs? The laser musket. I'm hoping dog meat's alive. Yes, he is.
Oh, sweet. Yo, psst. Let's go.
Do you? Yeah, where are you? Oh, there. Nice. Thanks, Dogmeat. I appreciate that so damn much. Right, we want the shells. And we want that. Oops. That's it. Alright, where's the other one? Okay. I got trapped. How far away are we? Quite some way away. Oh god. Okay. Let's see. Let's go up and over here. What are you? Ooh. No power. All right. Give me that and that. Missing pieces, but it does look nice. We're going too high. Okay, so. Leave Dogmeat alone, you bastard. That? Oh, more rats. Okay. Hell? Okay. Let me see. Alright, so keep going this way. Alrighty. There's a... Yeah, there is. Hang on a minute, is there anybody here, though? Caution. Oh, fuck, there's somebody here. I'm now... Ooh! Did they kill this? More rat teeth. Ew. Okay. Can I steal anything? Apparently we're hidden, so.
What the fuck was that?
Nothing! Reload. Bop. Goodbye. I'll take that. Whoops. No, get out with that. Let's reload. Ooh. Dirty water. Nope. The player. Is there anything else? What's this? What the fuck? well, I need my shotgun. More rat, fuck off. What? Damn it. What? What the fuck? Where the fuck is dog meat just gone? Okay. Screw this. Nothing. Take those. I don't know if they're any good. I don't even know what they're for, to be honest. Huh. Ooh. I'll take all your stuff. Thank you. I'll take that vodka. Canned dog food. Yeah, apparently I'm still in danger, apparently. So what killed him, though? That's the question. Yeah, what? Where is he? Dog mate! Hello? Where are you? I don't know what I'm whistling for. I don't even know how that sounds all over. What? Oh, I just wanted to... Okay. I could have just followed the road. That'd have been boring though, really. Did he take all these out? I wonder if dog meat killed them all. You know? I see. Those. I don't know what these are for. I don't know what these actually do. To be quite honest. Okay, I see a mongrel. I think it's a mongrel. Oh. Fuck off! Yep, yeah, mongrels! Ah! Fuck you! Shit. That sucked. Ah! Where did that come from? Little bastard! Fuck off! Yeah! That's the alpha. Eep. I do not want to die. Yeah! Have that. Jesus Christ. I don't know if I can zoom in. God damn it. I've got too much shit on me now. Right. Dog me. Come here, please.
Heads up. Stay there. Moving out.
Um,
Heads up.
Oh god. I need aid. So if we go here. Radiation. What does jet do? Slowest time for 10 seconds. Okay. Nuke cola. I'll take it. Bad radiation though. I am boosting up my own radiation here. But. Oh, I've got a stim. Yummy egg. Yum yum devil eggs. Right, how much HP? Right, we've got plenty of HP now. Well, for the moment we do anyways. Weapons. Let's go with the auto pipe pistol. No. We'll go with the scopes. Do we have one? Yeah. There. Okay, we've only got 20 rounds though. Here we go. We're here. Where are these settlers then? Oh, hello. Aha! There we go.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
What's the trouble?
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll take care of them.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Yeah, sweet. Do you have anything I can have, though? Open the door. Okay. Ooh, can I cook? Roast. Do I have anything I can cook? Yes, I do. Yep. Let's make a few of these, shall we? There. Right, is that it? Oh. I'm looking at that. And it is. With me cooking. Ooh, mutton chop. Mutt chops. So I need all the HP things I can get my mitts on. Ooh, that one. I am so glad I have some stuff. I have some taters! I didn't know that. There. Done. Okay. So now if we go into my inventory. Baked bot fly, reddish plus 12. Go with that. Oops. There. Right, we've got full HP again. And we just need ammunition, though. Do you have any ammo or anything that I can have? Bloody hope so. Oh! Mm-hmm. Roach meat, roach meat, and roach meat. I could sleep that. I think we've found something, but I'm not 100% sure. What is that? Oh, bollocks. A ghoul? What the fuck is that? Oh, god damn it. Nothing. Go away. Eep. Oh no. Knuckles. Run, 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 run. What the? Fuck off. God. Do I have any? Something's happened. I can't do anything. What the fuck? What has happened? No. Come on. Got it. What? Oh my god. I had a problem. I couldn't do anything for a moment because my tab button wouldn't work. That was annoying. God damn it. I think I've really got is my fucking laser musket. No, oh, shit. Get away. Reload. Oh boy. Damn it, I missed. Jesus Christ. How many of these is there? Or is that it? I need ammo. Oh no. I need ammunition badly. Oven mitt. What the fuck? But ghouls? Jesus Christ, I did not expect to see to do something like that, if I'm truly honest. That was actually really cool, though. Now that... Uh-oh. Come on, I know it's coming.
Yeah!
There. Oh. I see one. Alright, I did. Right there. Alright. Get a headshot. Damn it. I don't think I was... Oh, where are you going? Yeah, come on, run at me! Have that. What do you got? I'll take that. Cup of coffee, I'll take that. Ooh, hello. Oh, yes. Right. There. I'll take that. Let's go in that building. Let's go in here. What do you got? Ooh. How much weight do we have? 202. Okay. So I need... Oh, Jesus Christ. extinguisher. Metal bucket. Nothing. Please don't hurt me. Sweet. Oh boy. Alright guys, I will be back again if there is any more action. Come on, dogmeat. Let's go. Hell. Ah! Fuck off! God damn it! God. What? Where? Whoa! Jesus Christ. Right, screw this. Fuck off! Yeah! Have that, you bitch. Give me all that. Jesus Christ. Ooh. Hello. Well, we found something. Let's just hope there's some ammunition and stuff. Because we need it desperately. Ooh. Let's go, 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 go. Mystic Pines. Okay, what's this? Huh. Yellow trimmed plate. This place is nice. It really is. It's really fancy. Yeah, out of the way, dog meat. Thank you.
Lock's really strong.
What's in there? What the hell is that? Oh, that's a skeleton. And I just caught my mic. Yes, that's not a good idea. But it's only a game. Ooh. Sweet.
Don't think I can pick this.
Yeah, god damn it. Ooh. I'll take that. I will take that though. Nothing. Oops. Did not mean to do all that. Whoopsie. I will take that. Alright, there's nothing else in there. There's nothing of worthwhile. I need ammo. Bloody ammunition. What? Oh, shit! Ah. No! Seriously, it did it to me again. Stand still, you bastard. Yeah, like that's gonna do you any good. Dink. Come on, pal. Good night. Ammunition. Oh! Hello. Goodbye. Oh! Good night, senor. Right, I'll take those. Molotov. You know what? I'll take it all. What the hell? Right, we're full up now. There's nothing there. Come on, dog mate. Let's have a look around. Oh my god. What? Oh, you motherfucker. Come on. Oi. You bastard. Tire iron. Come on, bitch! Oh. Okay. I don't know what happened there. I think dog meat was killed. Range accuracy 73. Oh yeah, good for you. Son of a bitch. Yeah. What the fuck do I use these? God damn it, man. I'm still alive and I don't know how. Oh god, I need to eat. Oh. Let's not go that way then. Because we don't have the ammunition that we need. I'm just gonna keep getting killed because of it. Yeah. Okay. Give me your ammunition, you motherfucker. You dirty bitch. What about up here? Oh, I keep catching the mouse wheel. We have ammo for this. Yes, we do. Not a lot. Okay. There's nothing there. Okay. It's fine. That took a while to get out of. I'm so glad I am. What? Where? Where is it? Dog meat? This way? Yeah. What did he find? Oh, fuck me! Well. Not to solve, don't fucking go there again. Oh god, that's radiation. That is radioactive. Did not need that. Give me that stim. I'll take all your shit. Oh, we're starting to get some ammunition and stuff now. Which is something we desperately need. Ooh, I see that. I don't need so many pistols or anything. Get rid of the knuckles. Get rid of two of those. Bobby pins. What are these for? I don't know. I will find out at some point. I don't need these. I don't need the rare stuff on me. Sack hood with holes. No. Get rid of them. A fucking spatula for something. I want them. I want to keep those. Table knife, taboo tattoos. I don't need two torque irons. I don't think I do anyway. Right. So now we're down quite a fair bit. That works. Let's see. Right, I've also got to keep an eye on my recording time. For my stick. Okay, so come on. Good luck hitting me from this angle, bitch. Wait for that to go up. Boom. Gone. Now we can go up there. Without. Oh, there's another one! Well, oh, Jesus Christ. Now I can go up this way. Alright. Oh, shotgun! Did I just see that right? 27 shotgun shells. Hell yeah!
Lock's really strong.
Oh, fuck. Take that. Right, hang on a minute. If I gotta transfer, right? Give me that stim. That'll do. Medex. Thanks, Bolt. Ooh, cook. Yeah.
No way I could pick this.
Okay. Oh, fuck me! I shouldn't mean to jump in there. Not with that, at least, anyway. I didn't know where that was. Okay, get up my way. Dog meat, move. Something. What? Super duper mat. How far away are we from? Not that far. But guys, with that, I'm going to end this episode of Fallout 4 here. If you did enjoy this episode, don't forget to smash that like button. Also, drop me a comment and tell me what you thought. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and ring that notification bell and click on all for all of my latest Let's Plays. But as always, guys, I've been detonation, and I will catch you all in the next video. Later.